A 12 News update this afternoon. Troy University police have finished an investigation into the events surrounding a campus-wide lockdown on Saturday. Police say an unidentified individual holding a camera, tripod with a gimbal attachment was mistakenly perceived as a person with a gun. Authorities say they came to this conclusion thanks to multiple interviews with witnesses and security camera footage from multiple buildings.